Hi!
안녕하세요.
Hey guys!
I'm Harsh Newby.
I'm Harsh Newby.
Harsh Newby.
And this is Dust Pumpkin.
And this is Dust Pumpkin.
Before we get into this video, I just want to explain myself why I was MIA for 2 months.
Why should people care?
Basically, in April, I had my final trimester and I had to complete that. I had to give my all, so I just felt like vlogging was a little distracting for me. And then in May, I was actually very free. I could have vlogged, but...
You got the lazy!
A lot of things came up about my career stuff, my planning, my future stuff. I had a little bit of a midlife crisis going on, so I had to just control myself, kind of hold myself together. It took me a month, but I am here. So if you're going through midlife crisis, girls got you guys. I'm trying my best to feel better about this whole situation, about my future and my career, because my family and my friends are always like constantly there supporting me. Literally every 2 days I would have a breakdown, but we're doing good so far. I'm having this positive energy around me. But right now I am gonna get back into this vlog because this is gonna be really interesting for me. It's a new experience and something to distract my mind off my career nonsense. And in times like this, I think it's very, very important for you to know your worth. Never let anybody intimidate you. Just because somebody intimidates you, you know, it doesn't mean you are smaller than them. So for me to feel good again and confident in my own skin, I have planned out this vlog because it's really, really interesting. I'm taking K-pop dance class in a studio called Red Mouse Dance. They have a little pro dance crew that you can audition for. I decided to go for this audition because I really had nothing else to do right now.
You're a waste of space.
Oh! I'm literally waiting for my results to come out. So for the time being, I thought, you know, this could be a great chance for me to just give it a try. If I get in, that will be kind of amazing. Initially, I didn't think I was gonna join this dance crew just because I thought I wouldn't be able to commit to you know, the dance classes and stuff like that. So the audition is held tomorrow. It's only for 2 hours. We just go in and dance for 1 minute 30 seconds of a song that you choose. I thought Dala Dala by ITZY would be a good song. I feel like I can do that song. It's very upbeat and the choreo is really like beep beep beep. Okay, the plan was if I can get the choreo right yesterday, I would probably sign up for the audition today. And the dance turned out quite okay, so I signed up for the audition just a few minutes ago. Got that done. So tomorrow I have to go there and dance. I need to like make sure my facial expression is good, my clarity in the dance is great and everything, so I need to do my final practice today. I'm also going to be picking out outfit. This is my first audition that I've ever done in my entire life. I also want to disclaim that whether I get in or don't get in, like it is actually a secondary matter. Like of course I'm going to audition because I want to get in, but if I don't, I don't think I'll be pretty bummed, but I don't think I'll be like, oh god, this is the end of my dancing. No, that's stupid. Yeah, I hope it'll turn out well. I guess you have to wait until the end of this video to figure that out, if I got in or not. Even if you don't give a shit, just watch it, booze. Come on, I know you want to. Anyways, I'm like super nervous right now. Okay, let's start by picking out the outfit for my audition. Okay, so Yeji is wearing a lot of crop top with trousers kind of outfit. So, crop top, I don't really know because I'm not in great shape right now. So, I'm not so comfortable showing my abs because we don't got no abs right now. Got a little bit fat. Okay, you guys, I found the pretty outfit. It's looking cute. So this pants is my sister's. And for my top, I'm wearing this really pretty white blouse that has lavender on it all over. I'm wearing a black tank top underneath just because I don't want to show too much of my boobies because I won't be so comfortable dancing with so much of it showing out. I just did a little dance with this outfit just to check if it's all okay, and it is okay.
I
got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new.
You're
more
than
a
morning. Today's the day. So, I'm good. I don't know how I'm feeling right now. I'm so nervous, and at the same time, I want to get this done. Like, I really do. But this dance has a lot of moving around and like head turn. Let's get on with it. Let's practice. Let's rehearse for the last time, and then I have to go down to have my brunch. Then, yeah, get ready for the whole audition. I'm pretty sure I can't vlog at the audition because I'm sure it's restricted from any videography at that area, but I'll try to make sure I get some clips, like maybe not of me, maybe of the place and like how things are. Okay, let's go and dance, boys. Chalo.
My old lovers fall into my covers where they sink one by one. Yeah, I watch them disappear to nothing, disposable as chewing gum. There are deal breakers where I come from. My family don't suffer, fools glad they know.
Hey guys, I just washed my hair, I had my lunch, and then now I have one more hour. Actually, I have 45 minutes to get ready for the auditions.
Want something deeper.
Hey guys, so I'm vlogging this on a different day because on Saturday I had so many things to do, I couldn't vlog anything. Yeah, today I'm back, it's a Tuesday, I'm sitting on my bed. I know you guys are dying to know the audition results. You guys, guess what? I didn't get in. I'm not actually sad. I'm actually kind of relieved that I didn't get in, but I just want to get into the whole process and whole like experience that I had with the audition. Just kind of tell you guys more about it, share more thoughts. First of all, I would like to apologize for the fact that I could not get any footage of me getting ready because I was late.
Of course!
I was rushing. I literally did not finish my makeup. I was doing my makeup in the car, so it was already starting kind of bad for me on that day. But yeah, we made it. We made it to the audition at 2 o'clock. So basically they told us to get there 15 minutes before 2, and I got in at 2. I was so nervous at this point, like I was shaking. I went into an empty room to like do stretches and kind of like practice and rehearse before I get into the audition. And so a couple of them followed me and like everybody did their own steps, and I was just like, God, hold on. Another girl was doing the same exact steps that I did, and I was like, hi, are you doing Dala Dala? And she was like, oh my God, yeah, are you? Sir, I did not think anyone would do the same dance. The whole time I was just thinking, how can I do this better than her? Like, I'm not gonna, not necessarily not wanting her to be part of the team, it's just there's definitely gonna be a comparison and she's definitely gonna stand out, so I need to make sure I stand out too, you know. So that was in my head the whole time. I think I was being a Leo bitch at that point, but I mean, it's an audition, what else do you expect me, you know? Everybody else was trying to rehearse in that room, and then it was her turn, the girl who's doing the same song as me. So she got in and I was like, she's definitely gonna do it right. And then I was watching through this window, like that was a window that I can see her through, and I was watching her, and she just got everything right. Like, it was amazing. Like, even if she missed a step, you wouldn't know. Like, she was really good. She was confident and she was smiling the whole time. And I was like, bro, how? How? When I was watching the girls' audition, I suddenly felt like K-pop was not my thing.
What?
Like, when, it's not because I was overwhelmed or anything. It's just the way they were, there was like a different style to it. And I always told myself, like, I'm not getting some elements of K-pop. Like, I need to move myself in a different angle, or like keep my body in a different angle. Like, when you're dancing, you need to kind of fit into that style. And if you don't fit into that style, it doesn't seem like you're dancing it the right way. Finally, it was my turn and I had to go inside, but I just didn't feel good about it. So when you go inside, you have to put your bag in a corner, remove your mask, and then introduce yourself before you dance. So when I did that, I placed my bag on the floor and removed my mask, and I was trying to get to the stage area and I tripped over my bag. Like, why? Of all days, I tripped over my bag over there. And then I was like, oh my god. And I was so nervous going inside already, and I tripped over and I was like, dude, this is like a sign telling me, like, no, this is not for you. Like, I was already expecting a loss for myself. Like, I was really, you know, I'm not that type of person. I'm always telling myself, like, no, you can do this. But on that day, or at that time, I just felt like it was a no-go for me. The music started playing and I started dancing, and I totally forgot about my expressions. Like, I was so focused on getting the steps right that the first quarter of the dance, I totally forgot what my expression was. And I'm pretty sure they could tell that I was so nervous on my face, and I was looking at these judges like, oh my god. Like, that was such a bad experience for me. The part where it goes like,
I'm sorry, I don't care, really don't care, because...
Yeah, that part is when I realized, like, oh my god, expressions, expressions. So I was like, I don't care, really don't care. Like, that is when my expression just popped out on my face. Bro, I'm like horrible. I'm like, I wouldn't take myself in that audition. I feel like if I had more practice, maybe I would have been more confident with the dance and the expressions. But I practiced for like 2 days. So, of course, the outcome is not amazing. Actually, on Monday last night, I went to the dance class again, K-pop dance class. My instructor taught us a song where it's more of a hip-hop song compared to a K-pop song. So when I was doing that dance and she was teaching me, and she was like, you're good at hip-hop. Like, K-pop was harder for you to understand. Hip-hop, you're getting it just straight away. So you're really good at that, she said. And then she went on with the thing and I was like, oh my god, light bulb. So I'm not regretting that I went for the audition. I'm actually happy that I did. Anyways, on Saturday, basically once I got back, I realized I got my exam results. I passed. I actually graduated, you guys. Degree, we got it. Bachelor, honors. I'm actually happy and so proud of myself for getting that degree, boys. Yeah, now I need to worry about the whole career midlife crisis bullshit, which we'll get into that in a second. But I'm just happy that I got my degree, so there's gonna be a celebratory vlog coming real soon. We're actually gonna celebrate it tomorrow, and I'm so excited to vlog the entire thing, so get excited for the next video. I just wanna end this by saying, don't ever lose hope on your dreams or your passion, because anyone can tell you that you have no talent, but you're the only one who knows your worth. So always celebrate yourself and always put in the effort for yourself, because it's all you that it counts at the end of the day. So I'll see you guys very soon, pumpkins. Goodbye.